LUT, not to be confused with lute, the stringed instrument, simply stands for lookup table. It changes the look of your image. A LUT is simply a conversion formula packaged in the .cube file type that takes a known input value, which in our case is Apple log on the iPhone 15 and 16 Pro, and converts it into a new value, which in the case of Epic LUTs is a f***ing great film look. LUTs use the .cube format because the color conversion occurs within a 3D color cube. If I open a LUT in the app Lattice, we can see that here is our color cube, and when we apply a LUT, we can see how it remaps those colors into new values, thus changing the look of the final image. If I open a LUT in a text editor, you can see it's just a long list made up of rows of numbers that represent color transformation data points in the LUT's 3D grid. Each row has three columns where we have a new destination value for the red channel, the green channel, and the blue channel. All you need to remember is that LUTs require a known input to work, which for us is Apple log, and then it remaps it to a new output value, changing the colors and the contrast curve. For example, if I take a clip shot in Dolby Vision HDR and apply a LUT to it, it looks terrible. That's because the LUT is expecting Apple log, but instead is getting Apple's HDR on a stick. Next, if I take a clip captured in Apple log and apply the exact same LUT to it, we get a beautiful result because the LUT was expecting this as the input. So now we know what a LUT is and what it needs to work correctly. Let's look at two ways LUTs can be used on the iPhone.